Today my topic is on heart. First of all, how does heart works? The heart is an amazing organ. It pumps the oxygen and nutrient rich blood throughout our body to sustain life. This precise powerhouse beats, expands and contracts 1 lakh times per day, pumping 5 or 6 quarts of blood each minute or about 2000 gallons per day. Our heart is a key part of our cardiovascular system, which also includes all of our blood vessels that is carried from the heart and then to the body and then back to the heart. Now, how does blood travel through the heart? As the heart beats, it pumps blood through a system of blood vessels that is called circulatory system. The vessels are elastic muscular tubes that carry blood to the every part of the body. Blood is essential in addition to carrying fresh oxygen from lungs and nutrients to the body's tissue. It also takes the body waste